We have taken everything into that looked at every possibility of doing shows. And we're currently rehearsing two shows. One is a one-man show, so everyone's able to stay distance, called Buyer and Seller. That is going to be performed on the stage. We're going to record it, performed on the stage, and then stream it out November 14th and 15th, 8 p.m. So we'll all sit and watch the stream of the recording at that time. And we're also rehearsing a show called Bells, which is six women. It is a play of Southern sisters. It takes place, it says it's six sisters and 45 phone calls. So they're all over the country. So we're actually going to record that over Zoom, which is, it's probably the most appropriate show out there to do over Zoom. And we'll be broadcasting that December 4th and 5th. So we are heavy into rehearsals for both of those.